Well, I think we're ready to catch some fish today. We're at a local college on the campus, and there's a little bridge from pond over there. It's almost like a creek running through here. We've caught a bunch of crappie, so we're going to try doing a video today, catching some.
So sit on the bridge. Actually, I'm going to go on the other side.
Oh, I have one right there. This is what me and Elias are using today. We got these, I think they're called triple twisty tail or something, but it's actually just a swim bait with a bunch of thing. And I got it at Farm and Fleet for $2 because it was on clearance. So I wanted to get the, I think it's a 10 pack, Kalins, or Kalines, whatever you want to call it. This is where we caught a bunch of crappie under here. Yeah. Pool. Elias caught like 3 10 inch crappie.
But
we can't get it under there today. I saw a bluegill over here.
I think I saw a crappie or a large.
I'm gonna go over there.
There's actually a couple more bridges if you go a little further that way.
Oh no. I just got in the tree.
Oh, I even got one back.
That's a pretty nice one for a run.
I was gonna say, look at that. All the way down his mouth. I saw him, cast it over there, and a bluegill came after it, and then he had some competition, so he wanted to eat it first before that bluegill. But I got him, so I can get it out. Get a good release on this guy too. I might have to get a pair of pliers for this one. Over here. Brought light tackle today. How much are these, Dad? Pretty busy here. We're right on campus, so.
Yeah, there's a road right here.
I don't know if they call it like urban fishing or something. You got it in there good. I don't know. Maybe I can't.
Did you get it out on it?
No, not yet.
Deep in or what?
No, it's just in an awkward position.
Yeah, we're gonna go on the other side of this bridge.
I think I got it out. Nope. This is the longest fish I've ever had to take out. I hate it when I have to take this long on a lure just to get out. There we go. Let's get a better release over here. It's pretty clear water, so we gotta do a really good one here. Let's see if I can get it down. Whoa! There it goes, underneath that bridge.
That was awesome.
Let's see if we can get a couple more. They're on the other side. I thought he just said he got one, but it was just a goose. So, a little different.
Oh,
gonna fix my lure real quick. Oh yeah, it's not good. That bass tore it up a lot. I saw him swimming up after. He was over there. There might be another one. A little bluegill that trying to hit my lure, but can't put it in the mouth. They got to
I saw a little bluegill chase my lure right here. It gets pretty deep right here, but it's pretty shallow. Oh, whoa, there's a bluegill on top of her. Did you see that? I think he just ate a bug off the top of her. Man, there's tons of bluegill. I don't know if you can see that. It's right in the sunlight. They're hitting it, but I don't think... Okay, I'm going to try shortening it up so then they can eat it. Because sometimes it's a little too long for them. Let's see here. She's in this little jig head right here. Okay. See if I can get it perfect. Rather have it too short than too... Oh, that's good. Okay. Let's see if I can get these bluegill now. They're pretty big ones, actually. See him now. Do a little cast out. Maybe he just had a hit. Oh, yep. There's one eating it right now. Oh, spit it. Spit it out. Let's see if I can get it up on the bridge here. Maybe the crop will eat it since it's so small. I don't really know what action to do. I'm kind of just jiggling it. Let it sink a little bit. Oh, lice is coming. He just caught a large, it looks like. Got a little largemouth. Caught him, you can see there, under that bridge down there. I saw him come out. There's a couple bluegill pecking at him. And this bass came out and I jigged it and he smashed it. Caught him on this little thing. It's called the triple tickle tail. Isaac's using the same thing. Got it at Farm and Fleet. Right now, since it's the end, beginning, almost beginning of fall, well, there's a bass down. Are those carp? Farm and Fleet has been clearancing all their stuff. So, that was dollar cheaper. I'm gonna head back there. Oh, there's a largy right here. Is that the one Elias just released? I don't think so. Let's see. Is it interested? No. Is that man? Wait, yeah, that is a car. sharp right there. It's right here. Maybe it'll hit harder, probably not. You know, he got scared. Wow, he's fast. There's a little tiny, I think, largemouth there. Looks like a bait fish almost. Awesome. Oh, creepy here. Oh my word, there's a big margin right here. Wow, he's huge and he's, he got scared away. Oh my, that thing's huge out there. Okay, he's so shallow. I cannot believe he ate this. Again, over there on that bridge. There's a big largy right here, Elias. Yeah, you want to try catch it? I think he's way out there somewhere. I can't see him very good. I don't have any polarized sunglasses on. He's out straight here. I don't know where he went. You can go around on the side, you know. really cool rock.
Been this far so far. I'm gonna put a stick of lure on.
He's so
bad. Oh, I am.
Ooh. You don't have teeth, but man, this one feels like he has teeth. Well, thank you everybody for watching. Hope you have a good day.